outside touch with every step. Then we go to a step over. Instead of going all the way around the ball, we're going to step over. I'm doing it in slow motion here so you can really see the technique.